have gone now since the people came, cleared the land and plowed it, planted sugar cane. They cleared it all by hand then, not like we do now, with broad blade, axe and muscle, and horse and yoke and plow. And they made a town, they made it on a bend of a river, and they called it Innisfail. Yes, they called it Innisfail. Then their sons and grandsons, men from other lands, followed their tradition, cleared further this expanse, and the people intermingled their blood and song and dance, and from their many cultures our own they did enhance. And they made a town, they bend of a river, and they called it Innisfail. Yes, they called it Innisfail. Men don't go to harvest in such numbers now. Machines have now replaced them, the knife, the horse, the plow. But still we're moving forward, we heed a thought for them. The festival we celebrate, the women and the men. Yes, they call.